Well, we're less than a month from the start of Comets training camp, but the K's aren't the only team hitting the ice in orange this year. Indiana Tech is in the early stages of its inaugural season as a Division I hockey program, and today the Warriors making a little history at home. Tech 0-2 to start the year. The home opener now with Central Michigan this evening at the Parkview Ice House. The Warriors getting tested early, less than a minute in. James Gleason on point, but John Slavik there for the stop. Late in the first now, CMU turns it over in the zone. And look at Cameron Dimmitt. Sets up Steve Cleese point blank. That's pretty. Tech led it one zip after one. Second period now, the Warriors can't clear the puck. Chippewas pounce. Vince Provenzano cleans up the rebound for the equalizer. This one would go to a shootout. Tech still looking for win number one. They fall 5-4.